He's your friend, the Marshal. Hang him for being your friend and doing good in a bad world. Montez's boys gonna teach goodness a lesson. Teach law a lesson. Tell order it don't exist no more in this chaos of a world. They got him in Tumbleweed, and they're gonna lynch him. Or they're gonna lure you in there and lynch all you. Guess you'll have to figure that out. Yeah. Come on, let's go.
Two men are killers, the worst kind of killers, the kind that hide behind the law. So today, Marshal Davies and Sheriff Freeman are going to get what's coming. Do it.
If I could do it, I'd kill him again.
Do it.
Damn!
Looking forward to getting hung on my own gallows. So, thanks.
Come on. We have to go. There's a wagon over here. Sheriff Freeman, old man Jones, get in. Yeah, there's room for one more. Come on! Yeah. I wasn't sure about you, Mr. Jones. Then you went and saved my neck.
Well, I ain't gonna make a habit of it.
All of you, thank you. I mean it, thank you.
Yes, thank you. I don't like requiring help, but this time I did. Marshal Davies, all of you, thank you.
Ain't that fine? I was thinking we should leave before Montez's ghost decides to pay us any further visits.
So you are a good fella, Mr. Jones.
Me? No, never. I just like watching what other folks is, that's all.
There's a word for fellas like you.
Wise? Is that the word? Come, Marshal. Help me get home. Been quite enough excitement for a clapped-out old fool, well past his best, for one day!
Friends, I'll see you again, I hope. But next time, under better circumstances, I trust.